This exercise is absolutely my worst nightmare ever.
Behind me is your daughter's gravestone. Okay? We're okay. I want you to walk over there and pay your last respects and say everything left that has been unsaid. Let me walk you over there. You're okay.
This is just killing me inside.
I don't care.
I'm watching your mother crying to you, and you're saying, I don't give a.
What mother would do that to her daughter? To fall in love with her own husband?